So Eric, we got to talk about baby on the way. Congratulations, number one, on the marriage.
Thank you. Yeah, life is good. I mean, it's being at this stage in my life, you grow up, you mature, and you like evolve into this. At least speaking for myself, evolve into a man who just like has learned so much and has grown so much. So now that I have this opportunity for love again, it just feels completely different. And being a father of a 19-year-old, and knowing that another one is on the way, it's an amazing blessing. I mean, every time I have that thought in my mind of India, my 19-year-old daughter holding, the baby whenever it comes, just the thought gets me emotional because, I just remember, it seems like, and you're going to find this out, Egypt, I mean, it seems like, in my mind, it feels like about 5 years ago, India was born. Because time just like zooms. She's 19 now, but when I look at her, she's still like a toddler,
And she's still going to be always.
She'll always be that way. And that baby is always, that baby's going to be 30 years old and you're still going to be trying to like.
Come here, let me wipe the crust out of your eyes.
Right. And that's just how it is. So.
But some people would say, Eric, you just raised, you're done now. 19, she's in college. Why do you want to start all over again?
Well, for me, I look back on my life and the best thing that's ever happened to me was my daughter, India. So the thought of being able to do it again. It's just incredibly, just like a joyous feeling. This time around, back then when India came, it was joyous and it was loving, but I was also scared because I didn't know like what to expect, and I was a single father. So there was a lot of those feelings of, damn, am I gonna be able to do this? I mean, so there was, the joy was mixed with fear. Flash forward to, 19 years later, the fear is gone. Looking back, I know that I have nothing to look forward to but joy and love and just the gifts that having a child can bring. So I'm just excited.
And do you guys want more?
Absolutely.
How many more?
We at least a couple. I mean, this time around, if it's a girl,
at least a couple. Is she on board with this?
She's
Manuela. Are you on board with this?
This is definitely.
Is he speaking on his own?
a joint decision, okay. Right?
At least a couple. Now, a couple
because
can
if
be
it's,
two.
If
a
it's
couple
a girl,
can be four.
It could be. Like if it's a girl this time around, we're gonna sit down and say, all right, let's go for a little boy, and vice versa. So it's at least a few more.
And how far along is she?
We're due at the end of the year.
And I'm due about a week after that then.
Wow, we need to have a baby party.
She's a little over 8 months. Do you know what you're having yet? Are you telling?
We are going to be surprised. We are going to be surprised. We're going to. Oh, you like that, huh? Yeah. We want to be in that moment and just let God tell us what it is in the moment.